Why is there sand in my water heater?
If you have really bad lime and calcium in the hot water heater, it will clump together. When those clumps get hot, they explode into powder while making the hot water heater bang and clank.
The solution for that is either a water softener or draining it more often.
Draining it would get rid of the sand.
The problem is the fact that sand is getting in there in the first place.
It could come from your well water, though the fix for that is putting in a water filter.
I do not use well water.
If you have a water filter for the incoming water from the city, the hot water heater could be collecting the broken off pieces created as the filters degrade.
I only have filters on the kitchen faucet.
I'm assuming you do not have a leaking water pipe that could let sand in the first place.
That would cause a massive water leak out, not water in.
One question is how much rust is in your pipes? If your water comes out orange or red, that is not sand but rust particles.
If the water from the faucet looked like a scene from a horror movie, I'd have no problems facing the nightmare of the repair bill.
Your hot water heater is full of heat and water, perfect conditions for rust.
It is not that old.
If the anode in the hot water heater has decayed ahead of schedule, like one not properly sized for your unit or just really hard water, you'll get rust faster than you planned.
That means that I'm looking at a dead hot water heater ahead of schedule too.
If you have a dip tube in the hot water heater, that could have decayed into plastic debris and settled at the bottom of the hot water heater.
Those were put in hot water heaters in the 1990s, and this hot water heater is not that old.
Your hot water heater could still have flaking off of rust plus calcium and lime in the water accumulating. There are people who report sediment in the bottom of the tank when they try to find out why it is bubbling or grumbling.
What happens when the sand turns to mud?
The water in the muck heats to a boil and bubbles up in loud bursts, causing the hot water heater to sound like a rattling ghost in the utility closet.
The only thing I think I should be afraid of now is the repair bill.